and the offensive was abandoned. Emil was jailed with the other rebels, waiting to be court-martialed. The dogs of war, man's best and most loyal friend, shared the same day-to-day as the soldiers. Whether carrying messages, saving the wounded, or sweeping for mines, they never failed to fulfill their duty.
What?
Enough for Carl to forget 3 years of war and exile.
Look at Steo.
After weeks without news of Emil, Marie finally received a letter from her father.
Chaillon,